Morning, Pauline here. Today I'm going to show you how to make use of this little knife. The brand is down here, and it's sold by Ronda. She gave me as a gift, and it's really great to use. It's not exactly a knife, but it's making use of our body heat to actually cut this butter, which I'm going to show you. It's really hard. Can you see? It's really difficult to cut. Okay. I need some strength to cut, but if let's say I'm going to use this, the sharp edge is down here. I just need to, can you see how easy can it be? And can you imagine I'm cutting this down and I'm pushing down. Okay, so I'm using the same angle which I use my knife to cut it, and I just push down like this. It's really easy to cut. And if let's say you want to scrape like a butter, like this, you see, then I put onto your spread, it's really easy. So it's a very good butter knife, and anything you can cut, even ice, you could try yourself. And she's selling around 46 or 48, I'm not very sure, I've forgotten about it. And if you're interested, you could always PM me and I'll give you her number and her email. And hope that you really enjoy this, watching this, and it's great way to cut our butter. It's really easy. I need to use this, that's why I'm cutting this. Thanks for watching and hope to see you again. I'm Pauline Chan from Cookie Decorating in Singapore.